Hey guys, David here from Nintendo3DSblog.com, and once again we have a bit of an odd assumption made about the Nintendo 3DS. Mark Rein, the VP at Epic Games, the people that make Gears of War and Shadow Complex and that kind of stuff, has said that he doesn't believe that the 3DS can handle the Unreal Engine which powers their games. Now, to his credit, he does admit that he hasn't actually played around with the 3DS or anything like that, but it's a bit of a weird assumption to make because one of their games, Epic Citadel, runs on Unreal Engine, and it's actually running on the iPhone 3GS, which I can assure you is not as powerful as the 3DS. Now you may be wondering, like, why does this really matter what some person thinks? Why does it matter if Unreal Engine, like, apparently can't run on the 3DS? Well, it's mostly because other developers are actually rely on Unreal Engine to make their games. And the fact that the 3DS may never support it means a bunch of developers won't be able to bring their games to the platform. Now, the more persistent ones will still bring their games to the 3DS, but it'd still be nice if there was that support just to make it easier on them. So either way, hopefully Epic Games comes to their senses at some point and brings Unreal Engine to the 3DS. Aside from that, the only other story today is related to Saber Rider and the Star Sheriffs, which was a popular animated space western TV series a couple decades ago. Anyways, a game based on the TV series is coming to the 3DS. We've known about it for a while, but just today it was confirmed that the game is a on-rail shooter with a lot of dialogue and cutscenes. And one of the developers compared it to Sin and Punishment 2 on the Wii, so if you just wanted like a clearer idea of what the game may be like, well, that's your best bet at the moment. But as always, check out Nintendo3DSblog.com for more coverage, click the like button below, and make all your wildest dreams come true. And that is it, so I will talk to you later.